experiment number 5. The aim of the experiment is to find out the performance of centrifugal pump. So this is the centrifugal pump apparatus. See here, this is the centrifugal pump which is connected by a motor. So this casing is consists of an impeller. The measurement of the impeller is 25 mm into 25 mm. So this is a sump tank which is containing some water, and this is the suction pipe. The suction pipe is connected to the impeller, and this is the suction pressure measurement device here. The vacuum gauge which is connected before the pump, and this pipe is connected to the delivery pipe. This pipe is a delivery pipe, which is this device is used to measurement of the pressure of the flow, and this is the energy meter. We have to measurement the capital T, or the how much time will be taken for revolving this energy meter disc inside this 10 times. We have to measurement by using the stopwatch. And this is the measuring tank. We have to measuring 10 centimeter rise of the water level inside this measuring tank. So the valves, by using this valves, we have to maintaining the flow rate. We have to taking the measurement different flow rate conditions. So now we are starting the observation by using the observation table. This is the observation table. See here. This is the observation table. We have to taking P in kg per cm square, that is the delivery pressure, V in mm of Hg, that is the suction pressure, capital T for 10 revolution of the energy meter disc, small t is for 10 cm rise of the water level inside a measuring tank. So now we are starting the experiment.
Now we are taking the
first reading. So here, T is 1.7 kg per cm square. At the same time, the value of V is, or vacuum gauge reading, 100 mm Hg. At that same time, we have to taking the measurement of the 10 revolution of the energy meter disc. So we see the revolution of the energy meter. Similarly, we have to taking the measurement of the energy meter reading by using the stopwatch. So here there is a energy meter, there is a disc here inside this energy meter. We have to taking the measurement, the energy consumption by using this pump. Okay. That is 28 seconds. So here we have to take another reading here. The 10 centimeter rise of the water level. By using this valve, we close the path here. So that the water store here. At the same time, the water level rises from this point to this point. We are starting from the 3 cm, the stopper starting 3 cm to 13 cm, that is 10 cm rise of the water level. How much time will it take? By using the stopper, you have to measure. In this similar method, you have to measure in different observations by varying the flow rate by using the gate valve. When the water level reaches at 13 cm, we have to stop the watch for taking the time value. This is the method for measuring the mass flow rate of the flow of the water or the discharge value. So this is the time. This is the method we are adopting for measuring the different observations. These are the similar observations by varying the flow rate here. 1.7, 1.5, 1.3, 1, 0.8, 0.6. The delivery pressure here.